Douglas County Sheriff Jim McDonnell is very proud of a program that's helping at-risk kids reach for their dreams. Take a look.
When you think of the LA County Sheriff's Department, you might think this.
Go in.
But here at the Compton Youth Academy, the sheriffs have a different approach to serving the community.
Thank you.
We have tremendous opportunities for people who want to help mentor our youth. We have kids here from 7 to 17. They come here, they have a safe place to go after school, and then they have a nurturing environment while they're here.
This is one of 17 centers run by the Sheriff's Youth Foundation, where the goal is to improve education and get kids on the path to success.
Who finished homework?
Mr. Jenica teach us to do homework.
Wonderful.
She helps us to do painting, coloring, goes outside to play, do boxing.
We have the boxing ring, we have a computer room, we have so many different activities that the kids can engage in. But they come here and they sit down and they do their homework for us.
Sheriff Jim McDonnell got a hero's welcome from the kids here.
Thank you all very much.
You know, a lot of people may be critical. You know, you're a sheriff's department. Why are you doing after-school programs? It's all public safety. Listen, as I mentioned, three things is all you need to be successful. We teach leadership skills. Whatever you do, whether it's sports, whether it's schoolwork, whether it's whatever, do it the best you can do. Treat it like it's your masterpiece.
We teach a lot of the things that they may not otherwise get to be able to help them be successful.
Number two, have good friends. Right, who stay out of trouble, as well as exposure to CEOs of companies and other things that they might not have an opportunity otherwise to, but to really expand their vision. And number three, listen to your parents or your mentors, and they're going to steer you in the right direction. Do those three things, and I can pretty much say that you're going to be pretty successful.
We have a Sheriff's Scholar Program, which is something very exciting. The kids apply to it, and they get scholarships, $2,000 scholarships each. Toward college.
Kids from all over apply for these scholarships, but only the top 15 are chosen. One of them, Liliana Galvan, had no idea she won.
The reason they brought you out here, you know, you're going to be the first one to be notified that you're one of our sheriff scholars. So congratulations.
Thank you.
We're very, very proud of you. She's a leader, and we appreciate her leadership.
Thank you.
Thank you.
And we're going to watch you and help you every way we can to ensure that you're a great success.
I'm very surprised because I never expected this to happen. I was like, am I in trouble or something?
Scholarship winners were treated to an awards dinner and new dress clothes for a special celebration.
We want to be able to do the fundamentals, to give the kids the ABCs necessary so they go down a path where they have proper role models and mentors and be anything they want to be.
The Sheriff's Youth Foundation funded entirely on private donations and grant. If you'd like to donate or volunteer, go to our website, foxla.com, for more information.
What a great story, and what a great organization to do that in the Sheriff's Department. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Very cool.
Yeah. And it's a reminder as well that when kids are very young, they start to see the Sheriff's Department, see law enforcement in a different light.
Yes.
So that later in life, throughout their life, they have a different conception of them, which is really
that
important.
That relationship is really growing and growing, right? It's a closer relationship.
Community policing makes a big difference.
And then they turn around and tell all their friends about their interaction. It's a positive one. So.
Yeah. So well done. Bravo, guys. Sure.